Maintaining his composure, Carl recalled something from his military training. Wolves always stay away from populated areas. Wait, was it about bears? Carl was no electrician, but he could identify a wiring problem when he saw one. Carl was no electrician, but he could identify a wiring problem when he saw one. Hate was in the air. Seems like some villagers barely tolerated each other. Carl, ever diligent in his work, always carried his log on him, in which he scribbled down thoughts and leads alike during the course of his investigations. According to that log, it seemed like the whole village owed some money to the general store. Carl was far more interested in the bunch of nearby addresses he had just gotten his hands on, though. Carl was no electrician, but he could identify a wiring problem when he saw one. A radiator without power is as good as a wood stove without logs. The pumps wouldn't surrender their divine nectar so easily. In all likelihood, they had to be switched on from inside the store.